The funny thing about this dress is I think it was about $20. It was, I think, black and white, and the costume designer changed it up to make it a little bit different. And the boots were really uncomfortable. I thought I had a big butt, and that's why I wore that jacket like that in the movie. And why I have a plastic chicken foot as my accessory, I don't know.